I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey.
Welcome to ASD's first virtual graduation, celebrating our amazing seniors, the class of 2020. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Braun, the graduation committee, Scott Smith, John Antonio, Adrian Gerst, and the entire ASD family for all their efforts and hard work in preparing this event. I'd also like to thank the ASD Board of Trustees, Advancement Team, faculty, and staff for your unwavering support. As we begin this celebration program in recognition of you, the class of 2020, please take a moment to thank those in your life that have been instrumental in supporting you, your parents, grandparents, siblings, cousins, aunts, uncles, teachers, friends. If possible, give them a virtual hug. Seniors, your successful completion of high school is the first of many milestones, I am sure. But what makes this so momentous is that you have done it during a time that is most challenging. I am so proud of you. Having seen you in action these past 2 years, it is obvious to us all that you are a unique and remarkable bunch of young women and men. While you possess individual strengths and talents, I've admired the collaborative spirit you consistently exhibit. You are role models. Your impact has been far-reaching and evidenced in the classroom, on the field, in the theater, in various conferences and competitions, and even virtually. We are grateful for your impact that you have left in the school and have left in our hearts. You have made the ASD community stronger. As you continue to persevere through these times of uncertainty in search of clarity, vision, and purpose, here are two concepts I'd like you to keep in mind. The first, stretch yourself. Stretch yourself for growth. Embrace the discomfort. Let it ignite and spark an energy in you. This is not a time that you need to have all the answers. In fact, it's the opposite. Let your curiosity, humility, wonderings inspire you to be more socially conscious, to question status quos, to explore things differently, and to act. During these extraordinary times, you have the power to change the course of humanity. It is complacency, inaction, and mediocrity that that hinders progress. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid stated the following, "I have faced many challenges in my professional life, but never have I allowed myself to be defeated. Does running water stop when it reaches a rock? Of course not. It turns left or right, and then it continues its way. Likewise, a positive person is confident that no challenge will stand in the way of achieving his or her goal. Start your day with positivity and with confidence in your abilities. That optimism and positivity should be reflected in your smile. It should be reflected in the way you deal with people and be reflected in the way you handle challenges. So keep pushing through and remember, stretch yourself for growth." The second concept I'd like us to reflect upon is that we are all connected by something bigger than physical space. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. touched on this in his sermon in 1968 when he articulately explained, "It really boils down to this, that all life is interrelated. We are caught in an inescapable network of mutuality, tied into a single garment of destiny. Whatever affects one directly affects all indirectly. We are made to live together because of the interrelated structure of reality." I'm going to say a part of that again. Whatever affects one directly affects all indirectly. I think Dr. King's words resonate and is profounder in these times when we have to wear masks and social distance. What we do greatly impacts others. It is a very important time for interrelations and social solidarity. Use the ASD student profile to guide your actions and decisions. Use it to help support others. Remember to be global citizens, to be empathetic, to be resilient. You don't have to wait to do that big thing. Instead, it's knowing and understanding and doing those small collective things that really has a huge impact. To sum up, embrace discomfort to creatively stretch yourself for growth and keep making steps to better yourself and others because we live in an interconnected and interrelated world. Stay connected and engaged. Your adaptability and resilience are essential. Allow that to guide your path, not only to thrive now, but in the future as well. You are the rainbow that beams a beautiful light through the clouds of uncertainty, inequality, and injustices. You are our hope. The architects of a future filled with possibilities and greatness. I can't wait to see and hear how you use your superpowers to uplift and inspire others. Seniors, it has sincerely been an honor serving as your principal these past 2 years. We are separate, we are in separate spaces, but we are bound together. Falcons forever. Wishing you continued success. Congratulations, class of 2020. Thank you.
Aleena will never forget the memories that she has made during her 6 years at ASD and will forever cherish the lifelong friendships and relationships that she has forged. She would like to take this moment to thank her friends, teachers, and most importantly, her family for their endless support and encouragement. She is appreciative of the opportunities that ASD has provided her with and would not be who she is today without the support of the ASD community.
Sharif Abdelwadud would like to thank the ASD teachers, staff, admin, and community for making his 14 years here amazing. He would like to quote the lyrical genius Kanye West saying, "Nothing in life is promised except death." Sharif, Ms. Soam bragged about how amazing you are, and I'm grateful that I was able to have you in class this year to see just a bit of this greatness. Good luck at Georgetown, and stop spoiling the endings of books for your sister.
Mohammed Abid. There are many qualities about Mo that stand out, but I remember particularly during JV basketball as he would always pick up his teammates and work incredibly hard during both practices and games. Mo intends on studying computer science and exploring the world and all it has to offer. He would like to thank his parents, sisters, and friends for supporting and inspiring him throughout the years. He'd also like to thank the teachers, counselors, and faculty who have guided him during his time here. He has spent 12 years at ASD, and his favorite memory is baseball MESAC in 11th grade. He said his team felt like a family, and it was such a memorable weekend. As he leaves ASD, he hopes to be remembered as someone who brought a smile to people's faces, and he'd like to leave with a powerful quote by Andre Gide. "You cannot discover new oceans unless you have courage to lose sight of the shore." Mo, I wish you the very best on your journey ahead. Congratulations.
Kareem Abu Latif. Kareem would like to thank his family, teachers, and friends for all their support. Next year, he'll be attending Merrimack College near Boston, Massachusetts, where he will be playing football. Good luck to you.
Diella Abu Hamdia. Diella would like to thank her family for all the opportunities that they have provided for her and for their unfailing support. One of her favorite memories at ASD was trekking with her friends in Nepal on her Week Without Walls trip in the 7th grade. Diella will be attending Berry College in Georgia, United States this fall to pursue studies in psychology. I would like to congratulate Diella and wish her all the best for the future.
Ali Aglan. Ali's favorite ASD memory is the 10th grade tunnel with the boys. Ali, I always admired your fiery and passionate personality, and I appreciated how you were always so willing to share your opinion or view. You hold people accountable because you expect the best, and we all look forward to seeing what your best looks like in the future. Good luck.
Ibrahim Al-Musawi would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for supporting him throughout high school. Ibrahim will always have great memories of running distance events on the track and field team. Ibrahim, we wish you all the best at university in the fall and look forward to seeing you at the next Return of the Falcons.
Faye will cherish all of the memories she has made at ASD over the past 14 years from K-1 to grade 12. Faye treasures the relationships with her fellow students and teachers. She would like to thank her friends, teachers, and family for all of their love and support. Faye is thankful for all of the wonderful memories made at ASD, a second home to her. She will truly miss it. Wishing you much success and happiness in your future, Faye.
As Drake once said, when writing the story of your life, don't let anyone else hold the pen. Aman Mustafa Ali is very appreciative of the opportunity he has had to attend ASD for the past 9 years and would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for all of their support over the years. Aman will be studying finance and economics in Canada this fall and is looking forward to this new chapter of his life. Aman, I want to wish you all the best and have really enjoyed the last 2 years in advisory with you.
In his 2 years at the American School of Dubai, Azam made a name for himself as a friendly, funny guy who is happy to contribute to his community. Azam has great memories of track and field, cross country, musical productions, Library Advisory Council, and volunteering at ASD. Azam would like to thank his teachers, coaches, and friends for their support. Azam will be studying chemical engineering at the University of California in the fall. Shout out to the class of 2020.
Rehan Ali would like to thank his supportive family, humorous friends, and all the wonderful teachers he met during high school. His favorite memory is when he accidentally disprove collision theory with Adam during lap 10. Rayhan's favorite quote is, "It's easy to say our win was a fluke, but here's a piece of trivia. A fluke is one of the most common fish in the sea, so if you go fishing for a fluke, chances are you just might catch one." From Kevin Malone. He's looking forward to meeting new people and exploring his passions in college. Rayhan, you will go far in life, and I hope it's far away from me. Jane?
Congratulations, Tamara. Your life is your story, and the adventure ahead of you is a journey to fulfill your own purpose and potential. Good luck on your next endeavors.
Saki Anand. Saki will be studying psychology at Northeastern University. She would like to thank her friends, her family, and her teachers for being constant role models and supporting her always. She'll be remembered for her leadership and her laughs that will continue to echo the hallways at ASD. She wishes the best for everyone in their journey ahead and will miss everyone.
Ethan has attended ASD for the last 2 years. He would like to thank his friends, teachers, and family for all their support in his junior and senior year. Ethan has great memories of his time at ASD, especially his Inspire trips and volleyball meetups. Next year, Ethan will be moving back to Canada, where he will be studying kinesiology with a future plan for athletic therapy. I wish you lots of success and happiness in your future.
Fatma would like to thank her family and teachers for their constant support throughout high school. She cherishes the friendship she has made at ASD. She once told me that she would go against the concentration gradient of senioritis, and she certainly did. I'm so proud of you. Good luck and congratulations.
Court Ash Dale. Court will be attending Queen's University in Kingston, Ontario, Canada, taking political science. He would like to thank his family for always supporting him through his past 12 school years and for encouraging him to go further in life and in school.
Sarah would like to thank her family, especially her parents, grandparents, and brother for their constant support and encouragement. She loves you all and will miss you so much next year. Fight on. It's been a great pleasure to have Sarah on the ball field as well as in class. Good luck next year.
Christina is extremely thankful for the unconditional love and support from her parents, friends, and teachers, and will cherish her memories leading the Triumph Music Honor Society and the varsity cheerleading team, as well as being a part of the chamber choir and ASD musicals. She's excited to be attending USC with a full ride next year, where she will be majoring in mechanical engineering. Christina, you will forever be known as a humble leader, motivated and curious student, and passionate musician and performer. You have paved the way as president of Tri-M for years to come with your humble service. Your shining performances in the arts at ASD have wowed countless audiences. Thank you for being an incredible role model for your peers and for offering excellence in absolutely all you do.
Omar will be studying engineering in Canada next year. He would like to thank his parents, friends, and teachers for making these past 4 years of high school enjoyable and giving him memories he will never forget. Omar's quiet confidence and determined approach to learning has always inspired me to be a better teacher, but it is his dry sense of humor that makes me smile every time. I wish Omar all the best in his future endeavors.
Madison Bell. Madison will be studying at Bentley University and majoring in business management. She will be remembered as the libero on the varsity girls volleyball team.
Congratulations, Kareem. There are no regrets in life, just lessons.
Blaise would like to take this opportunity to thank her family, friends, and her teachers for all the support they have given her. If she can conquer Mount Kilimanjaro as a junior, I can only imagine how far she will go in life. Her determination, positive attitude, and genuine concern to help others will certainly be missed at ASD. Good luck and congratulations.
Kaylee Black. Kaylee appreciates that ASD has allowed her to think outside the box and channel her creative side. Kaylee also cherishes her time on Inspire trips, especially to Vietnam with some of her best friends.
Tyler Brown. Tyler will be attending Texas A&M University next year. He will miss his family and friends, but looks forward to the challenges and opportunities that will present themselves in Texas.
Mustafa Bott's happiest memory of high school is spending time with the chain. Mustafa especially enjoyed playing basketball, gymming with the boys, and tutoring other students in math through Mu Alpha Theta. Mustafa would like to thank his family and the chain for supporting him through high school and for the good memories. Mustafa will be studying engineering at the University of Toronto in the fall. Mustafa, we wish you all the best.
June would like to thank all of the teachers that he has had for the past 4 years of high school. Not only that, his favorite moments in high school include the moments when he is on stage performing for the 10-minute plays, the musical, and for band concerts as well. June is also thrilled about starting his life in the real world once his journey in high school ends. June, I wish you the best of luck. You are a great student, and I will miss you very much.
Joelle Chalfoon would like to say a massive thank you to her family and friends who have stuck by her through her high school years. It's been an exciting journey, and she's extremely grateful to those who have made it so enjoyable. An unforgettable memory would be Greece Week Without Walls when they had a spoon bending incident. Never forget. Jojo, you were definitely the comedic relief in our class this year, and I will always remember our banter. Remember, I only pick on people I like, so I must have really liked you.
Congratulations to Noor Chang. Noor has been at ASD for 3 years. She has been a huge contributor to the arts and drama department, and she will be sadly missed. Noor intends to study music at the New School, New York, COVID-19 notwithstanding. Best of luck, Noor.
Fabiana Chiantore. I want to thank my teachers, friends, and most of all my parents for making my high school experience as memorable as it was. After graduating, I'm beyond excited to keep growing, learning, and experiencing everything life has to offer. To my class of 2020, we made it! Fabi, it was an honor to have taught you. Remember, todo es formativo y todo es sumativo. You are strong and you've got this.
Brian Colominas Cabrera. Brian participated in both high school theatrical productions this year. He hopes to be auditioning in the UK. Brian would like to thank his family and his friends at the American School of Dubai.
Dear class of 2020, it's my pleasure to have the opportunity to contribute to this virtual graduation event. Your class has endured the most remarkable senior year for nearly a century, and you've maintained your hard work and focus in order to meet your responsibilities. For that, I express deep gratitude on behalf of all of your teachers. You may feel that something's been taken away from you, that you've been treated unfairly by life. It's okay to do a bit of grieving for what's been lost. Social events and trips with friends, prom, grad dinner, final goodbye hugs, those last movies together. Make sure you take time to honor this loss. A little bit of melancholy is totally human. Perspective, it can make all the difference. Graduating from high school is an important rite of passage, but so is your subsequent graduation from university and graduate school. And so is marriage, starting a family, landing your first real job, and earning your first promotion. You have so much to look forward to, and take it from someone who has a bitter perspective due to my age, high school is not the pinnacle of personal achievement. Did you know 50-year-olds are the happiest age group of them all? Something to look forward to. Or consider the Stoics, the Greeks from 3rd century BC. Generally not a lot of fun at a social gathering, the Stoics would openly welcome adversity. They would be downright excited about terrible things that happened to them. Why? Well, they saw suffering through bad times as a way to build their resiliency muscle, to become stronger and better able to cope with challenges and disappointment. So you have that going for you. Though you may not appreciate it at this moment, you will come out of this pandemic stronger than the previous ASD graduates. You are indeed a special group in this respect. While next year is still up in the air, think of the opportunities that will be presented to you, which you'll look back and say, 2021 was the best thing that could have happened to me. As you know, our oldest child, Camille, is part of this class of 2020. She's going through many of the same emotions you are feeling. As a family, we just take each day as a new challenge and try to soften our urge to control things that are out of our control. To say that every day is a smashing success would be disingenuous, of course. But we also feel that this is not a catastrophe, as millions around the world are truly suffering from the pandemic, and we are safe. The ASD faculty and staff are pleased to honor and celebrate your achievement as you wind down your time at ASD. We invite you to reflect on this concept of perspective. Honor the loss, but also look forward with a hopeful attitude. In doing so, you might be surprised at what comes your way. Thank you, be well, and congratulations.
Hey, ASD graduating class of 2020. This is Marcy Grossman, Canada's ambassador to the UAE, sending you my very best wishes on today's occasion. So let's be honest here. I know you all wished you could have had a different prom, a different graduation. And believe me, your family and I, we wished the very same thing for you. But in the end, we can only control what we can control. And the fact that each of you is graduating from high school is nonetheless a huge milestone. And one thing is for certain, the class of 2020, well, it's going down as the most auspicious graduating class ever. And the fact that you managed to graduate high school during a global pandemic, well, you should be very proud. No matter where your journey takes you and whatever it is you decide to do in your lives, I think it's safe to say that the knowledge and experiences that you gained in 2020 will certainly prepare you for whatever the future holds. Whether you go on to pursue your education, enter the workforce, or start a social movement. Know that your voice matters, and we have total faith in you. So believe in yourself, and as I always tell my own kids, if you can see it, you can be it. So don't be afraid to dream big. One thing this pandemic has taught us is that we're all in this together. So take this time to enjoy your family, laugh as much as you can, be kind to others, and most of all, be kind to yourselves. And finally, I want to give a special shout out to all the Canadians in the graduating class, including your valedictorian, Mohammed Abid. Way to be an ambassador, Mo. Canada is very proud of you. We need you all more than ever to be amazing global citizens, the ones that you are becoming. And to those who just want to be like Canadians and who have chosen to pursue your education in Canada, well, we welcome you with open arms, while, of course, maintaining a safe social distance of 2 meters. So in closing, I want to wish everyone best of luck in the future. Stay strong, support one another, stick together, and always remember how 2020 helped make you a better version of yourself. Merci beaucoup et félicitations à vous. Au revoir.
Hello, everyone. I'm the U.S. Ambassador to the UAE, and I, like you, am at home recording this message. We are all doing our part to stay safe, and for that I thank you. First, let me say congratulations to all the 2020 ASD graduates. This is a wonderful day. I know that it isn't how you hope to graduate. You've worked hard to get here, and you've been looking forward to this graduation for a long time. You hope you'll be able to gather together, hugging your parents, high-fiving your friends, and celebrating afterward. But these are unprecedented times, and this is an unprecedented graduation. And while the short-term future remains uncertain, the long-term does not. We will get through this, you will get through this, and the future is yours to own. The future that lies ahead of you is bright. It can be whatever you want it to be. Use this time to focus on what really is important in life and what you want to get out of it. Or better yet, think about how you want to contribute to this world. Life is really what you put into it. There is no substitute for hard work and focus. With those two things, no one can touch you. You will be invincible. Right now, there could be future engineers, architects, or even a scientist or two out there who will use this moment to make sure we never face a crisis like this again. That journey starts with your next steps. Whether you're going on to higher education or taking a gap year, it doesn't matter. It's only those next steps that matter. What you do with them is entirely up to you. I'm glad to see so many of you going to top U.S. universities like Yale, Cornell, and Princeton, to name a few. But I know that no matter what university or college you attend, it will have an impact on you, and you will have an impact on it, if you choose. Use your time at college wisely. It goes fast. Learn about yourself and learn about the world, because the future is yours to own. No pressure, but we're counting on you. Enjoy this moment and be grateful for everything and everyone around you. While I don't know when life will return to normal, I do know that it will. And when it does, don't hesitate. Don't hesitate to make your future your own. Don't hesitate to carve out your space in this world. And in closing, let me say, this is the time for bold action. This is the country ready to receive it, and you are the generation to deliver it. So let me say again, congratulations, good luck, and I can't wait to see what you're going to do next.
Good afternoon. Congratulations and Alf Mabrok to the graduating seniors of ASD. I know a virtual graduation must be pretty disappointing, but this current bizarre situation doesn't take anything away from the achievement that you celebrate today. Now, it's the tradition of commencement speakers to offer words of wisdom and cliches, supposedly to fill you with hope and inspire you. They'll say things like, "Today is the first day of the rest of your lives." Well, yeah, it is, but so was yesterday, and so will tomorrow be the first day of the rest of your lives. Not very enlightening. Or they'll say, "Follow your passions." Now, if you have a passion for biology or architecture, great, go for it. But if your passion is for chocolate ice cream or TikTok dances, you might want to have a plan B. Or they'll say, "You are the future." Did you really need to suffer through 12 years of classes to learn that? To tell you the truth, people in my generation say you are the future because we've made such a mess of the present, we're desperately hoping that you'll come along and clean it up for us. But there are two small but important bits of advice I'd like to give you. First, always keep an open mind to other people's points of view. Coming from the multicultural environment of ASD, you've already learned that, but I hope you never forget that. And second, please don't forget to thank your teachers and your parents for all they've done to contribute to your education and get you where you are today. So thank you for listening. Hope you enjoy the summer, and I hope you have a great time at college in the fall.
Some say she is a myth. Others say she is a legend. However, in ASD, she is just known as Dorian Crone. A master of subjects and loved by her large family, she's now going into the big wide world and going to be tackling the business world, the University of Colorado. Loved by her friends, loathed by her enemies, she definitely made ASD a brighter place with her quick wit and sly remarks. She'll be missed, and there will never be another Dorian Crone.
Prisha Dariani. Prisha has had an unforgettable 14 years at the American School of Dubai, and she would like to thank her family, her friends, her teachers, and everyone that supported her throughout this incredible journey. She looks forward to attending Northeastern University in Boston next year and coming back home to visit ASD.
Pelin thanks you, her friends and family, for your support and for always being there for her. She is going to miss all of you and your time together at ASD. Best of luck, Pelin.
Emil Destremo's greatest memories at ASD are the friends he made here. All the courses that Emil took were good, and he learned a lot. Emil would like to thank his teachers, friends, and family for making these last years of school great. Emil, we wish you the best of luck in the future.
Hallie finds it hard to find enough words to thank her parents, her brother Zach, her teachers, counselor, and friends for all they have invested in her. She is so grateful for all the opportunities ASD has given her throughout high school, in class, on stage, and in the kitchen. Hallie is looking forward to studying hospitality at Cornell University in the fall. Hallie, you will forever be known for your incredible work ethic, your ability to see the good in absolutely everyone, and countless uplifting performances on the ASD stage. Thank you for leading by example and giving your all until the final hour. You have left a legacy in infinite ways at ASD with your initiative, your efforts, and your zest for life. Many blessings for a bright future, Hallie.
Daniel would like to thank his teachers, friends, and most importantly, his family for supporting him through this journey that is high school. He's grateful for all the opportunities that ASD has provided throughout the years and is glad to have spent this time with such a great community. He's looking forward to tackling a new chapter in his life and pursuing a career as a biomedical engineer. Although he's excited to meet new people and share new experiences with those people, he will forever remember his time at ASD and how that time shaped him into who he is today. Best of luck.
Selma would like to thank her family and friends for being the best support system these past few years and cannot thank them enough for always pushing her to be the best she can be. She would also like to thank the teachers that have helped her further develop her capabilities and build her knowledge. She's looking forward to attending all future ASD events as a proud alumnus. Selma, let your beautiful light shine. Our world will be a better place for it. Ce n'est qu'un au revoir. À bientôt.
Congratulations to Maya Elshar. Maya has been at ASD since grade 4. She would like to thank her family for their endless support and all her friends for the many good times. She has appreciated all of the people she has had the chance to meet at ASD and will carry their positive impact with her as she continues her studies in the UK at the University of Arts London. Congratulations, Maya, and good luck.
Although he didn't nearly enjoy all of it, Ferris is grateful to all of those who made his high school experience fun and worth remembering. You know who you are. Ferris consistently approached topics with a maturity beyond his years, his incisive intellect ever turning behind his reserved and contemplative demeanor.
Zane would like to thank all of his friends, teachers, parents, and siblings who made his experience at ASD so special and supported him through each of his endeavors. His favorite memory from ASD was just relaxing during the second semester's long lunches and occasionally taking a post-lunch study block nap. He's really looking forward to the college experience where he can simultaneously meet new people and explore his interest. I will miss Zane's leadership by example in our class this year. Best of luck, Zane.
Nadia will be attending King's College, where she'll be studying economics. She would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for the constant love and support. She will miss you all. Having had the pleasure of teaching Nadia for the past 2 years, I can say with much confidence that she will achieve great success in her chosen field. Best of luck.
Burke Ergos, our president. He would like to thank his family, his friends, and his teachers for everything they've done for him over these past 4 years. Without their support, he wouldn't be the person he is today. He'll be dearly missed as our grade 12 leader and friend forever. Tarek Fatu. Tarek has big plans for his future. But before he goes, he would like to thank his family and his friends for his years here at the American School of Dubai.
Hannah Fayed would like to say, high school has been a crazy roller coaster, having the first 2 years spent in Saudi Arabia and the last 2 years at ASD. She's definitely grown and enjoyed every single moment. As Winnie the Pooh has always said, how lucky am I to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard? She's truly going to miss high school, but she's definitely excited to study her passion at the American University of Sharjah. Finally, to the class of 2020, her friends from Saudi and here, we finally made it. After all the ups and downs we've had this year, she's excited to see how we will all turn out in the following years. Hannah, your humility and determination to succeed has not gone unnoticed. Never lose those qualities.
Tawana would like to thank her friends, family, and amazing teachers for giving her the most memorable 4 years at ASD. She is incredibly excited to begin a new chapter of her life, but also disappointed to leave high school behind in these circumstances. The class of 2020 will always have a place in her heart. It was an absolute joy to have Tawana in class. She was a fiercely determined student who approached topics with equal measures of empathy and intellect.
Yusuf would like to thank all my teachers throughout high school. Whether we got along or not, I learned a lot from every single one of you, whether you liked that or not. Thank you especially to Mrs. Heath for teaching my favorite class. ASD has prepared me for success while keeping the entertainment levels high. Thank you again. And it's been a true pleasure to teach Yusuf and High Kilimanjaro with him.
Yusuf Garg. Yusuf would like to thank his great teachers and friends for making school the place to be and his family for always supporting it. Yusuf, I raise my horns to you and want to say thanks for the great conversations we have had in between classes for the last 2 years. Good luck as you enter this new chapter in your life.
Renee would like to thank her family and friends for making her high school experience truly amazing. Shout out to Mr. Barnwell, Mr. Crockett, and Ms. Huang for their support and kindness. We will certainly miss Renee for her support and kindness too. Best of luck, Renee.
Basma would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for supporting and inspiring her throughout her years at ASD. She will be attending Northeastern University and plans to major in health sciences and psychology. I had the pleasure of working with Basma in cheerleading, and she was an amazing co-captain for the team, always happy to help everyone. Basma, I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Congratulations to Christopher Graham. Chris has attended ASD since grade 6. He would like to send all his love and thanks to his parents for all of their support. Chris will be attending Bond University in Australia following graduation. Lucky him, and we wish him all the best.
Millie would like to thank her family for all the support they have given her over the years, and her friends for all the laughter and fun times they've had. Millie is going to study law in the UK. Millie has been an integral part of the Akbar staff this year. She spreads joy everywhere she goes. Millie, I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Yasmin Gulamasain. Yasmin would like to thank her parents and sisters for their endless support throughout her high school career. She would not be here without them. She would also like to thank the friends, teachers, and coaches who have inspired her to pursue her passions both at ASD and in the future. Yasmin will greatly miss the ASD community and looks forward to attending Georgetown University this fall. I would like to congratulate Yasmin on her graduation and wish her all the best for the future.
Theo Gaira, student, athlete, and award-winning actor at ASD, will be attending Northwestern University, majoring in theater and cognitive science next fall. He would like to thank his family, his friends, and all those who have supported him in his time at the American School of Dubai.
Congratulations to Ali Habib. He has been at ASD for 2 years and has thoroughly enjoyed his time. He has particularly enjoyed the opportunity to do sport and art classes. After ASD, he is planning to take a gap year and then will study business at a UK university. Ali would like to thank his mum and dad for all their love and support. He would also like a big shout out to Miss Ruck and Mr. Diggs, both of whom he thinks are awesome teachers. Mr. Diggs in particular has helped him discover his love of economics this year.
Tariq Hafar. Tariq would like to thank his parents and his teachers, especially his economics and geography teacher,
for giving him such an inspirational time at ASD. Tarek continues to grow and is looking forward to the new chapter in his life, especially looking for some good Texas fried chicken.
There are far, far better things ahead than we leave behind. Congratulations, Sufyan. I wish you all the best in your next steps. It was great to climb Kili with you.
Karam Haroon would like to express his gratitude to all members of this special community for everything they've done for him. To all the boys, thank you for the banter over the years. One of his favorite ASD memories would be the annual football finals that occurred during lunch in elementary and middle school. Nothing beats the competition and intensity of those games. Karam, I know you will take that intensity out into this world and find success. I always appreciated your honest feedback and the mature view you have on this world. You will be a changing force in the future. Best of luck.
Jerome Helbling Suge. Jerome has lived in 8 different countries and has attended 9 different schools, but he has made it clear that the ASD community is the one he will miss the most. He wants to thank his parents, his abuelos, Yoli, and his sister for always being there for him throughout his school journey. And he also thanks his friends who have been by his side throughout his time at ASD. Jerome is excited for life after high school as he furthers his studies in London. He is especially excited to see his club, Manchester City, win the Champions League. Jerome hopes to cross paths with all of his friends in the future and keep in touch while living by his motto. Without passion, you don't have energy. Without energy, you don't have nothing.
Sarah would like to thank Ms. Huang, her friends, and her family, yes, in that order, for their years of support. She will really miss all the times when Ms. Huang ate lunch with her and encouraged her to make friends with people her own age. Sarah will be attending Zoom University in the fall. Sarah, you're an incredible student, and I will miss your quirkiness and humor. Thanks for the lunchtime counseling sessions. Good luck in university. Bye.
Gretchen would like to thank her family here in Dubai and in New Jersey for their unconditional love and support. It's been a true pleasure coaching Gretchen these many years.
Good evening, graduates, parents, faculty, and friends. I have the great honor and privilege of introducing a special guest who would like to share a few words with the class of 2020. His Excellency Khaldoon Khalifa Al Mubarak is a member of the Abu Dhabi Executive Council, Chairman of the Executive Affairs Authority, Group Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director of Mubadala, the UAE Special Envoy to China, and Chairman of Manchester City Football Club. He is the recipient of Commander of the Order of the Star of Italian Solidarity, Commander of the Order of the British Empire CBE, and the South Korea Order of Diplomatic Service Merit. He places great value on youth and education, and this graduating class of 2020 is very special to him. Please join me in welcoming His Excellency Khaldoon Khalifa Al Mubarak.
ASD class of 2020, congratulations. I'm so happy for you. We're so proud of you. Well done. You've made Dubai proud. You've made the UAE proud. You've made your families, your classmates, your teachers, everybody proud of you. Thank you for all your hard work. Thank you for all your commitment. Thank you for everything you've accomplished today. Thank you for particularly persevering over the last couple of months. I wish you all the best. You are a very special group of people, all of you. And what you've been able to accomplish is nothing compared to what you will accomplish in the years to come. The UAE has been your home. Many of you for all your lives, some of you for a portion of it. Dubai is your home. It'll always be your home. We're very proud of you. We're very proud of all your accomplishments. Go to the world, wherever you're gonna go, with this unbelievable experience that you've had here in this wonderful school. Take all these great memories, and particularly these last couple of months. These were unique months, and you've done incredibly well in managing through them. I look forward to seeing all of you do great things in your lives as you go, as you move forward. And I look forward to welcoming you all back to the UAE as better, more successful individuals.
Recently, someone very special to me had sent me a video about the journey of life. Now, imagine this, an old track, the engines whistling, the hurried sounds of footsteps, and a grand old train. Now, I'd like you to imagine that this train represents our life, and that each different compartment represents the different stages of our lives. For the next few minutes, I'd like to talk to you about the compartments on our train. Our parents are the very first to get on that train with us. They are there for us from the very start and throughout as many milestones as possible. They protected us from cuts and bruises, helped us through nightmares, taught us about the big bad wolf, triple-checked our car seats, and gave us all they have to give. This compartment is full of giggles and crayons and some of the most important lessons we've ever learned. We then went into our kindergarten compartment. Wearing the AC uniform for the very first time on that first day of school is one of my most exciting memories. The old campus was home to so many of us and holds so many beautiful memories. That's where we learned how to stand in line, clean up after ourselves, sit in a circle, and who can forget crisscross applesauce and those Halloween parades. The elementary compartment represented many more new milestones for us, losing our first tooth, eating in the big kid cafeteria, and finally being allowed on that big kid playground. Then came middle school with all the confusion and awkwardness. We couldn't find our classes, had to learn how to lock our lockers, and what did they mean by infractions? We also were introduced to so many new things like sports teams, musicals, week without walls trips. I even remember trying out for the volleyball team in the sixth grade without even knowing what a serve meant. This was a time for growth and trying out new things. Last came the high school compartment, where everything kind of came together. Yes, there may have been heartbreaks, disappointments, and stress, but that's where and when we started to learn more about ourselves and started to establish who we were and who we want to become. It is also where we established friendships that I know will last a lifetime. As I mentioned before, the compartments on our train are many. Significant people jump in and out at various stations. Family members, siblings, teachers, friends, crushes. Some passengers will make a huge difference in our lives, some we won't notice, and some will simply come on to teach us a lesson. Some stations are sad, but some are joyous. Some people will have to leave our stations, and that will be difficult, but we'll always remember their seats. Now, I want you to imagine the future compartment, where we are all full of joy, we're more empathetic, more connected, there's more kindness, we appreciate the small things, and we're content. We'll look to our parents and say, "You've held our hands through ups and downs, and we are eternally grateful for you. Trust that you've taught us well, but now we've got this." To our teachers, administrators, and coaches, you've had an incredible influence on us and have helped us grow as not only students, but as people, and have gone above and beyond for us. We are so immensely grateful for what you've taught us. To my classmates, thank you for the ride. Thank you for being with me on the most important compartment of my train.
Good afternoon, seniors, and on behalf of the American School of Dubai Board of Trustees, congratulations on a job well done. Your family, your friends, and your community are all very proud of you, and you too should be proud of yourselves. Few of us here today could have imagined in 2001, 2002, when you were born, that 18 years later we'd be here in Dubai watching you graduate from ASD. I know that goes for me and my wife, Susan, as we watch our son, Vincent, graduate. Seniors, your family, your friends, and your faculty have all watched you grow. We've tried to provide you guidance and support, and we also tried to provide advice as you took on the roles and responsibilities of high school life. It's with that in mind, I'd like to provide a few more pieces of advice as you head off into your next journey after high school. One, take action, take risks, and be willing to take criticism. And know that you can and will fail, but it's okay. You don't need to be perfect. What counts is progress. Know that without the bad days, you're never really going to appreciate the good days. So stay positive and keep your chin up. Two, be authentic and stand for something. And be willing to stand apart from the crowd if you disagree. Stick with your principles. Know who you want to be and be it. And three, stay flexible. For the world around us is constantly changing. It's understandable to feel that what you see in the world is out of your control, and that's because it usually is. But remember, what the world sees in you is in your control. So stick with your principles and again, be the person you want to be. And one last piece of advice. Please remember the first friends you've ever had, your mom and dad. You've had and will continue to have no greater fans than your parents. So before you head off to your next journey, make sure to say thank you and give them a hug. And so with that said, I'd like to finish where I started by once again saying to the ASD class of 2020, from the American School of Dubai Board of Trustees, and to you, Vincent, from your mother, your sister Maria, and myself, congratulations to all on a job well done, and all the best in the months and years ahead. Thank you.
Murtaza Hussein. Murtaza appreciates the love and support of his parents. He's also very grateful to his teachers and friends in the ASD community. Murtaza has been a valuable member of the boys' football team. Next year, he will be attending the University of Toronto, where he will study economics. Best of luck to you.
CY would like to thank his family for all their support over the past 4 years and guiding him towards his interests. CY is such a well-rounded individual, and I have watched him become this incredibly mature and thoughtful young man over his high school career. His commitment to take control of his own learning is the reason I love being a teacher. He is so talented and curious, and he looks for opportunities in everything he sinks his teeth into. I have no doubt that when he follows his passions, he will find great success. Congratulations.
Daniel Imran Salim. Daniel would like to thank his family, his friends, for always having his back during these last 4 years. He loves you all. Good luck, Daniel.
Mustafa Ismail attended the American School of Dubai for 6 years. During Mustafa's tenure at ASD, his passion for the art of manga led him to teach himself Japanese so he could read manga in their original form. Mustafa was an active member of the Library Advisory Council and served as an officer his senior year. Mustafa will be attending Hamilton College in the fall and would like to thank his parents, friends, and teachers for making high school such a fun experience.
Yasmin Abu Jaber is going to attend UC San Diego in the fall to study molecular and cell biology. She would like to thank her family and friends for their support. She will forever cherish the 3 years she spent at ASD. Yasmin, I enjoyed our long, insightful conversations, and I appreciate your sophisticated view on life. When you speak, people listen, so don't be afraid to speak up more often. Good luck.
Albara would like to thank his family and friends for always being there for him, and he would like to thank his teachers for all their support and care. He is very much looking forward and excited to start his new chapter of life, and we wish him all the very best.
Hannah Jamal would like to thank her family for the unconditional support and all the friends she's made in her 14 years at ASD. She is looking forward to attending George Washington University in the fall and wishes the class of 2020 all the best in their future endeavors. Hannah, it's been a wonderful pleasure getting to know you this year. You are a strong, intelligent, beautiful young woman, and I know you will find happiness and success. I wish you all the best.
Hamza would like to thank his thoughtful teachers, his caring friends, and his wonderful family for challenging, supporting, and putting up with him throughout his 13 years at ASD. He will cherish the memories he has made in High Tide, Debate and Forensics, Boy Scouts, Academic Games, and the Arts. I will miss how Hamza elevated the level of my classes. Best of luck, Hamza.
Graduation is not the end, it's the beginning. Congratulations, Jude. Good luck on your next endeavor.
Yoon So Jung is thankful for all of his friends, family, and teachers who are supportive of him throughout high school. He intends to live by the quote from the influential Kanye West, which is, "I will go down as the voice of this generation, of this decade. I will be the loudest voice." Yunso, I enjoyed having you in class and loved how you always shared your words of wisdom that diamonds are made under pressure. I look forward to seeing the diamonds you will produce in the world.
Zaid would like to thank his family, his friends, and his teachers for all their support during his high school days. He is very much excited and looking forward for his new chapter in life. We wish Zaid all the very best and good luck. Jana would like to thank her family and friends for always being there for her and her teachers for always supporting her. She is most looking forward to starting her new chapter in life after graduation. We wish you all the best, Jana. Good luck.
Imran would like to thank his mom and family for always supporting him and providing him guidance, his friends for a great 4 years, and his teachers for always being there. Imran has the biggest, kindest heart I know. Since that first day in grade 10 when we met in English, I was immediately aware of his ability for deep critical thinking and curiosity about the world. He is compassionate and introspective, which is demonstrative of his maturity. I wish you all the best in the future, Imran, and know you will achieve all that you desire. Congratulations. Amr is excited to be continuing his education at Rutgers University in New Jersey. He would like to thank his family for their unconditional love and support, his friends for making the last 4 years so fun, and his teachers for always supporting him. Amr's quiet strength and witty humor always made me laugh, and was consistently impressed with his commitment to be the best version of himself. Today is only the first of many amazing moments, and I know life has many more in store for you. Congratulations, Amr.
Jack Keffer created long-lasting friendships at MESACS, Inspire Week, and AMI. The most rewarding experiences of Jack's high school career were taking part in musicals and crushing the long jump and triple jump in track and field. Jack would like to thank his family and friends for keeping him focused and driven in his classes. Jack will be attending the University of Tennessee, Knoxville in the fall, studying mechanical engineering.
Kareem will be attending Dartmouth College in the fall. He would like to thank his parents for all of their support and encouragement. He'd also like to thank his boys for all the good times and cannot wait for college. Kareem is such an incredible individual with a unique gift for witty banter and fun conversation. However, Kareem also has his quieter, more introspective side, where he likes to slow down and discuss the bigger issues in life. Kareem has such a kind, positive heart, and I wish him all the best on his new adventure.
Sana Khan. Sana wants to thank her family and friends for always supporting her and encouraging her to try new things. She'll never forget the memories she made on the ASD campus and will forever treasure the relationships she made.
James Knight. James will be attending the University of St. Andrews next year and thanks his parents for their unwavering patience and love. ASD has been his home for the better part of 10 years, and he's going to miss the brothers and sisters that became his second family in that time. While there may be some opposing soccer teams who don't miss his sideline banter and heckling, we will certainly miss his infectious enthusiasm and positivity around the school. And I will personally miss his selfless contribution to the betterment of others on our annual Nepal Earth Day Inspire trip, in which James has participated the last 2 years. Best of luck, James.
Zoya Cosander will be continuing her education at the University of Toronto and studying chemical engineering. She would like to thank her family for supporting her throughout high school, her friends for making her time at ASD memorable, and her teachers for helping her succeed. She's grateful for all of the experiences that came with high school and can't wait to make more memories in university. Zoya, your commitment and dedication to your studies and activities is truly astonishing. I know you will create amazing things in this world, and I look forward to the impact that they will make.
Congratulations, Annie. Intelligence plus character, that is the goal of true education. Good luck next year.
Vincent Lancia is very thankful for his teachers and friends he has made during his time at ASD. He will always remember the kindness he has received as a high school student and will try to carry that generosity with him. He wants to be remembered as a friendly person who always enjoyed talking to others and making new friends. He will be attending Penn State in the fall and looks forward to that new chapter of his life. Finally, Vincent would like to thank his parents for always being willing to help and support him throughout these past 14 years at ASD. Vincent, your hard work and determination has not gone unnoticed. You are a kind, compassionate soul, and you have overcome obstacles. I know you will succeed on your new path.
June would like to say thank you to all her friends, teachers, and family members for supporting her and giving her an amazing high school experience. You were an amazing student, June. Best of luck in university.
Han's favorite quote is, "His heart is a poised lute. As soon as it is touched, it resounds." That's an epigraph from The Fall of the House of Usher by Edgar Allan Poe. Han would like to thank his family, who has endlessly supported him, his friends, who have joyously inspired him, and his teachers, who have gracefully guided him throughout the past 4 years. Han thanks everyone who has struck a resonant chord of passion in the varied measures of his life.
Sue Min Lee. Sophie will never forget the memories and friends that she made in her 5 years at ASD. She made lifelong friends and learned valuable lessons from the funniest and most understanding teachers at ASD. Through all the ups and downs of her high school experiences, Sophie feels that she has grown as a person and that ASD has witnessed all of it. She would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers, and she is very excited to attend Cornell University next year.
Connor is very thankful for everything that the ASD community had to offer for him and helped him to become the person he is today. He is also thankful for all of his supportive teachers, helpful classmates, and especially his loving family. Connor is most looking forward to his future college life and is excited about the thought of receiving a college education while simultaneously continuing to make more people smile every day. I'll miss you, Connor. Good luck in university.
Eshan shares that his time at ASD has been short, but extremely memorable to say the least. He has learned a lot both in and out of the classroom and has made some great friends. Additionally, he is extremely thankful for the support from both his teachers and the administration that allowed him to pursue his passion of tennis. He will miss the footy sessions during lunchtime and study block and is very lucky to take several fun memories with him to Pomona College.
Celeste would firstly like to thank her family for all the support and constant love they have surrounded her with throughout her life. Her 14 years at ASD wouldn't have been the same without her friends she met along the way, and she is forever grateful for them. She is looking forward to the future and to be starting a new chapter in life. She wishes all the best to the class of 2020. Thank you for all the memories. Celeste, I commend you for your incredible sensitivity towards others, intuition, and your drive. I wish you the highest and utmost success in your life.
Serena Mamluk has thoroughly enjoyed her time at ASD. She is grateful to the teachers who have helped her along the way and for the friendships she has made. She will never forget those who have supported her. Serena thanks her parents and family for all of their love. In the fall, Serena is excited to attend Southern Methodist University in Dallas, Texas. I know that with her big heart and welcoming nature, she will have great success in whatever path she chooses in life. We will miss you, but best wishes, Serena.
Mesa Mansour. She would like to thank her friends, her family, and her teachers for their unconditional support throughout her high school career. She would be a very different person if it weren't for them. One of her favorite memories of ASD would be winning UCC with her class and competing at MESAC with her teammates. She wants to be remembered as someone who always worked hard for what they wanted and made other people feel welcome and happy. She's really excited for what her future holds for her in Toronto.
Sabrina would like to thank her family for their support. She will be really missing her friends and teachers in high school, and she is very much excited to start her new experience and new chapter in university. We wish Sabrina all the good luck.
We'd next like to recognize a very special group of students. I was on the Jumeirah campus a number of times between 2007 and 2010. What I remember most from my times there were the energy and excitement, the spirit, and what an incredible group of students I always encountered. This year, we have 20 students who began their school journey in K-1 or K-2 over at that Jumeirah campus and have attended ASD consecutively for 13 or 14 years. While often this recognition tends to focus on longevity, I would like to shift the focus to the contribution they have made. Among them, you will find academics, athletes, artists, and thespians, but what is common to all of them is they are confident and fun-loving individuals who have had an impact on ASD and on the greater community of Dubai and surrounding countries. They have raised the social conscience of all those around them. They have welcomed new students and had to say goodbye to friends made. We would like to honor them for their contributions to the ASD community during their time here as students with a small gift from the school, which they received earlier this week. I'm pleased to present to you the following 20 students. Faye Al-Bahar, Joseph McDonald, Prisha Daryani, Leah Samhoon, Tariq Fatou, Saki Anand, Celeste Mawad, Ibrahim El Moussaoui, Hyunjun Cha, Diala Abu Hamde, Alexander Saad, Sharif Abdul Wadud, Vincent Lancia, Hannah Jamal, Gabe Oliveira Azevedo, Chan Young Huang, Amelia Gross, Serena Mamluk, Saeed Hamza Razul, and Hamza Jilani. Congratulations.
Rebecca will be attending the University of Wyoming in the fall, where she will pursue a degree in marketing with a minor in international affairs, as well as being in the Honors College. She is grateful for the opportunities that she had at ASD, including being captain of the wrestling team and as head of press of ASD-MUN. Rebecca will be truly missed at ASD for her positive attitude and her can-do approach to life.
Kareem Matar would like to say thank you to everyone that has been a part of his life for the last 4 years. He knows he doesn't show it very often, but he loves you more than anything. Kareem, your determination to succeed does not go unnoticed. I admired how passionate you were to play in MESEC, even with a broken leg. I know that you will take that passion to GW and succeed.
Zoe McQuaig has been a vibrant part of life at ASD, involved in our school newspaper, The Akbar, the softball team, and the high school musical. Zoe wants to thank her mom for the unconditional support she has given her, all her teachers for their guidance and patience, and her friends who have each encouraged her throughout high school. She wouldn't be where she is today without them. Zoe is excited to attend the University of Victoria in the fall. I personally want to add that I know your warm heart, incredible smile, and indomitable spirit will make you successful. Best wishes, Zoe.
Joseph McDonald, also known as Joey, wants to thank all of the teachers he's had for the last 15 years at ASD. He's very blessed to have spent all of his academic years at ASD, which makes it feel like home. He wants to thank all of the people he's met, especially the ones who would have his back no matter what. It's hard for him to choose a favorite memory because he's been here for 15 years. However, he is very excited to attend American University for the next 4 years so he can go from being a Falcon to being an Eagle.
Vanessa Melham would like to thank everyone at ASD for making her years at school unforgettable. She would also like to thank her friends and family for their constant and loving support. She will always cherish the memories and experiences she had at ASD. Thank you for being who you are, Vanessa. I will miss our long conversations, laughter, and your positive energy. and most of all for making me late to school every morning.
Valeria Miranda Cordova. Valeria is tenacious, incredibly funny, and very creative. She has the following message for the class of 2020. I'm so glad that we're finally graduating, and we are all soon getting to live our uni experience. Wish you all the best in life. I would like to thank my family, because they have always supported me in school business and in daily life problems. Without them, I don't know how my life would be, but I'm sure I would not be here, and I would not be the person I am today. I also want to thank all the people I met this year. I know I don't show or say it too much, but thank you all. You made my last year less challenging.
Margaret Muganelli, scientist, feminist, future philanthropist. Loved by so many, including her parents, who she'd like to thank for all the amazing experiences she has experienced by being dragged all over the world. Before she leaves for Baylor University, she also liked to thank everyone ASD and leave with this quote. Dear Goddess of Beltane, Sacred Mother of May, Wild Lady of the Woods, Guardian of Love and Life, welcome to our circle.
Sammy would like to thank his family for their encouragement and support, and his friends for a fun 4 years. Sammy is such an incredible individual who has always inspired me to be a better teacher. His heart is huge, and he has always been sensitive and helpful to others. Now, that's not to say he doesn't have a sassy sense of humor within all that seriousness, but every day he made me smile. I know that Sammy will achieve so many great things in this future because he views every experience as an opportunity. I wish you all the best, Sammy. Congratulations.
Laura would like to thank her family, her friends, and the ASD community for helping her reach where she is today. She will always cherish the amazing memories she has made here over the past 11 years. Laura, I wish you all the best in all your future endeavors. Keep shining. You are a star.
Sushan Nath. Sushan is thankful for the supportive learning environment the ASD faculty has provided him through his time here. The ASD community has enriched him with skills that have helped him feel confident for university. He wishes all his fellow students the best of luck for this new chapter of their lives. Sushan, I can speak for Mr. Hurt and myself to say that you are an inspiration to all people you come in contact with. Good luck.
Yannick would like to thank his family for all their support. He will be missing his teachers and friends, but he is leaving with such a nice memories that he will carry for the rest of his life. He's excited to start his new chapter. We wish Yannick all the good luck.
Gabrielle Oliveira Azevedo has been a very visible face in the halls of ASD. He has made many friends and connections with teachers, which have helped him enjoy his high school experience immensely. Gabe would like to express his gratitude to his family for their love and support. In the fall, Gabe will be attending Capilano University in Vancouver, Canada, where he will study business administration. We here at ASD wish you much success. It has been such a pleasure to have wonderful discussions with you on film, art, and music. Rock on, Gabe.
Jennifer Olofsson. Jennifer would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for her time at ASD. She really enjoyed advisory, where she played a key role in keeping our group together. She has cherished memories of the inspired trip to Vietnam with her best friends.
Yassine Omrani. This fall, Yassine will be studying international business at the University of Cincinnati. He would like to thank his family, friends, and teachers for supporting him throughout high school. He will really miss his teachers and the community at ASD.
ASD has been a home to Daphne in her last 2 years of high school. Her friends, every single one of them, uplifted her spirit and helped her become a better version of herself. Thanks to them, she has such great memories that she can always come back to. Moreover, Mr. Hansen and Mr. Bryant inspired her in several ways, and their classes became the highlight of her days. thanks to them, her senior year was so much more enjoyable. And one of her favorite all-time memories will be learning how to play Dungeons & Dragons with her fellow party members and their legendary Dungeon Master. It'll be a start of something really grand for her future.
Christopher James Perez. Chris would like to thank his family, teachers, and friends for a memorable senior year at ASD. He has thoroughly enjoyed participating in the athletic program and was a welcome addition to the boys' football team. Next year, he will be attending the University of Texas at Arlington, where he will study business and finance. Best of luck.
Hannah Petut would like to thank her parents and sister for the unconditional belief in her. She loves you so much. Hannah, it was a pleasure having you in Global Topics and also an advisory for 2 years. I always enjoyed our reflective conversations, and I know you are going to make such a difference in this world, helping people in the medical field. Stay pretty, Hannah.
Anna Purvis. Anna would like to thank her family for their constant love and support. She would also like to thank all the teachers that have contributed to her growth over the past 7 years at ASD. Anna feels well prepared for the future and would like to thank ASD for making these past several years so memorable. Anna is looking forward to attending Biola University in La Mirada, California this fall to pursue a degree in nursing. I would like to congratulate Anna and wish her all the best for the future.
Leanne Rad. I want to thank my angels, Mom, Dad, and Ramsey. I don't know where I'd be without the three of you in my life. You have taught me everything I know, and I owe you everything. To my girls, I wouldn't have survived high school without you. You are my sisters forever, no matter the distance. To the amazing faculty at ASD, thank you for inspiring and working tirelessly for us. We love you. To the class of 2020, I can't wait to watch each one of us succeed in life. Thank you for being my second family.
Yasmin is excited to study finance at the University of Toronto this fall. She would like to thank her family for all of their unconditional love and support, her friends for making the last 4 years unforgettable, and her teachers for always believing in her. Yasmin's kind and generous heart is unique only to her. She's compassionate and thoughtful and is always the first to help others. Today is only the first of many amazing moments, and I know life has many more in store for her. Congratulations.
Syed Hamza Rasool. Hamza would like to thank his family, his friends, and his teachers for all their help and support during his time at the American School of Bible. He will be attending Penn State University.
Faris Rasool. Faris would like to thank his family and friends for supporting him the last 2 years that he was at ASD. He appreciated all the times in advisory where we had deep conversations and were able to get to the bottom of many, many things. Faris looks forward to moving on and opening a new chapter in his life.
Sarah will be continuing her education at the University of Toronto. She wants to thank her parents for always supporting her, her brother for always being there for her, her teachers for giving her the best education possible, and her friends for making her time at ASD unforgettable. Sarah is introspective, passionate, and thoughtful, ready to take on the world. I know that she will do incredible things in her future, and I will be the first one cheering her on.
Camille Richards. Camille will be attending Colorado State University. Her favorite memory is of watching her father, yours truly, cooking hot dogs on Tasty Tuesdays. Aww. She is looking most forward to developing her independence, to finding her way around the new city, and to meeting new people.
Jay will be attending Northwestern University this fall to study economics. He would like to thank all of his friends, teachers, counselor, administrators, family members, and his parents that helped him get through high school.
Emily Rosendale. Emily would like to thank her teachers, friends, and most importantly, her parents for all their support. Emily is most looking forward to attending the University of Oxford. Emily will be remembered at ASD for putting 110% into everything she does, whether it's MUN, in the classroom, on the softball field, or building houses in Nepal. Emily has the rare ability to make those around her better, and we will certainly miss her leadership and everything she's done at ASD. Good luck at Oxford, Emily.
No, I remember Alex in our grade 9 English class. He was a superb actor when we did our play on Romeo and Juliet. He always did an accent that tended to turn into a Scottish rendition of the play. Alex will be attending Santa Clara University, majoring in political science. He would like to thank his friends and family that have pushed him into becoming the best version of himself. He said he had a long 14-year journey filled with ups and downs and could not have made it without them. His favorite memory at ASD was falling off the falafel in Hatta in grade 5. It was a truly traumatic experience, and the water was disgusting. Alex, I wish you the very best on your journey ahead.
Divya would like to thank her family for their endless love and support throughout her high school career, and her friends for making her days fun and entertaining. I will truly miss her smiling face and her commitment to putting 100% into all she does.
I would like to introduce Maria Saba. Maria would like to thank her teachers who pushed her to infinite limits, her friends for enduring her unique taste in humor, cringy puns, her grandparents for always being a part of her journey, although annoying at times, her loving brother, Ali. Finally, her number one fans, Mom and Dad. She loves you guys and hopes to always make you proud. I'd like to congratulate Maria and wish her luck in the next chapter of her life.
Wyatt Sage has been part of the ASD community since sixth grade and an integral part of the annual ASD high school musicals. We hope Wyatt finds his passion to follow in the next stage of his life.
Our salutatorian is recognized as a student who has the second highest average in the senior class. Such an extreme accomplishment may only be possible with dedication, focus, and perseverance. Beyond these essential qualities, this year's salutatorian combines humbleness and charm with extreme intelligence and a strong work ethic, making her an ideal candidate for success. This year's winner is a true academic, taking a very rigorous academic load, yet finding a balance of courses that challenge her and courses that interest her and expand her thinking. She enjoys being pushed and will seek additional learning opportunities when she feels as though her classes are not challenging her. She values good grades, but is much more concerned with the learning experience. Teachers love to have her in their classes, not only because she's a contributor and has high expectations of herself, but because she is hardworking, respectful, and a joy to be around. We are proud to celebrate this year's salutatorian, Renee Garg.
Dear seniors of the American School from Dubai, class of 2020, I want to congratulate you. You're going to the next chapter of your life. Enjoy this moment, celebrate it, and good luck with the future.
Hi, I'm Vladimir Klitschko. Congratulations to the ASD graduating class of 2020. You guys are graduating during these challenging times in the world, which is more of a reason for you to go out there and show the world what are you made of. Wishing you all the success you deserved and keep on punching.
Well,
American School of Dubai, congratulations!
You've graduated, you've done it, and you've got out of actually having to do the whole ceremony. You've done well! No, honestly, happy graduation from all of us here at Virgin Radio and obviously the Chris Fade Show, Pretty Mully.
Yeah.
You're American!
I'm American. We're proud of you. Well done, class of 2020.
The 2020 valedictorian is a student who loves learning for the sake of learning and is one of the most well-balanced individuals in the senior class. As one of the most diverse students in this year's class, taking a total of 12 AP courses in his time at ASD and reaching our highest levels of math and science and expanding his learning in computer science through online courses, when not studying or doing homework, he can be found on the baseball field, shooting baskets in the field house, or live streaming the final minutes of a Raptors game. He can be a quiet and unassuming student, but it doesn't take long to recognize he has a real passion for learning and a thirst for knowledge. As a student, he soaks up all that's offered to him, but is also not afraid to push back and challenge the thinking of others. And I always know after any conversation with Mo, I have a better understanding of the issue at hand and my own thoughts on it. Please join me in welcoming to address the class of 2020, this year's valedictorian, Mr. Mohammed Abid.
Dear fellow graduates, parents, and faculty, we did it. 14 years ago, we started this journey, and at the time, this moment seemed so far away. Yet, here we are, left with the memories of those years, memories of friends and field trips, APs and SATs, tests and homework, MESAC and UCC, a week without walls and Inspire. And today, I can look back and say I wouldn't trade my spot in the ASD class of 2020 for anything. I could write pages and pages about how extraordinary our class is, and I'm sure that all the faculty members and parents who have guided us along the way have just as much to say as I do. But if I had to pick one characteristic that stands out from the rest to describe our class, it would be bravery. For from the moment I set foot in high school, I saw courage in each and every one of you. The fearlessness to try out for that sports team or audition for that role in the musical, and the determination that led us to excel in those extracurriculars as we grew throughout high school. The boldness with which we stood against the upperclassmen in our first UCC, and the unbreakable spirit that led us to two consecutive victories in our junior and senior year. Even today, as you watch a virtual graduation in a time of uncertainty, you are all unquestionably brave for adapting to the circumstances and conquering each day with hope and optimism. This was already supposed to be an important transition in our life, but it is now momentous. Yet, despite the challenges we may face, we will come out better, stronger, and more capable than ever before. It is said that when life throws you a challenge, you can become better or you can become bitter. And I'm glad to say that I know that the graduates of this class will always become better when they face the obstacles along the path, just as we have been doing throughout the past 4 years of high school. With that in mind, I'd like to share a quote that dates back to the 12th century. When I was a young man, I wanted to change the world. When I found I could not change the world so easily, I tried to change my nation. When I could not change my nation, I tried to change my town. And when I could not change my town, I tried to change my family. Now I'm an old man. I know that the only thing I can change is myself. And suddenly I realize that if long ago I had just tried to change myself, I could have made an impact on my family. My family and I could have then made an impact on our town, and that impact would have made a change to our nation. And I could have indeed changed the world. As our time here comes to an end, I have already seen the heart of a lion in each and every one of you. And judging by how much we have changed ourselves for the better throughout high school, we are already well on track to changing the world. The writer André Gide once said that you cannot discover new oceans unless you have the courage to lose sight of the shore. And as we venture out into our next journey, scattered across the globe, the bravery that blossomed within us here at ASD will not go unnoticed. The class of 2020 will discover those new oceans, sailing far, sailing long, realizing our full potential, bringing our dreams to life in that great wide world that waits for us. I couldn't be more glad to graduate alongside you all. Thank you.
Congratulations, Saad. The beautiful thing about learning is that no one can take it away from you. Good luck next year.
George is thankful for ASD and everything it has provided for him over the years, as well as he is grateful for the friendships and memories he has made that he will forever cherish. George looks forward to continuing his education in London at King's College London. It has been my pleasure to be George's counselor this academic year.
Leia Samhoon. She would like to thank her parents, her friends, for being her rocks, and thank her siblings for keeping up with her during their car rides to school. She'll be dearly missed as she attends NYU, but luckily, her four siblings will continue to attend the American School of Dubai.
It's a pleasure to congratulate Ariana. What we learn with pleasure, we never forget. Good luck next year.
Steph would like to thank her family, especially her mom and dad, for supporting her and allowing her to grow into the person she is today. She would also like to thank her friends for always being there for her and her teachers for constantly pushing her to improve. Though she is excited for what the future holds, she will miss ASD and is grateful for everything she's experienced these past 4 years. Steph's kind heart always shines through, and I have no doubt that she will be a force to be reckoned with in the future.
John Shengazit, congratulations on your graduation. We all wish you the very best as you move on to the next step in your life. Take care.
Archie Sargent. Archie arrived at ASD in grade 8. Coming from a small, little place in Michigan, he never thought he would actually be somewhere like Dubai. He would like to thank any and all the people he would consider his friends for helping him throughout all his years and helping him to survive. He wants to give a big farewell to everyone else and hopes that their own journeys take them to places that they want to be.
Kabir would like to thank everyone for providing him with such an amazing senior experience. He is from a very small town and was anxious about coming to such a large school, but everyone was so welcoming, and Kabir is glad to have met and been a part of this community. One of Kabir's most favorite memories about ASD had to be all of the senior treats that they had. Kabir had never seen anything like it, and he feels those treats were great for de-stressing after the difficulties of the senior year. Kabir is glad to be graduating with such talented people. As his counselor, I am very proud of his accomplishments, and I know that he will do great things at the University of Connecticut. Congratulations again, Kabir Sobrathan.
Rami is excited to study commerce at the Sauder School of Business at the University of British Columbia. He would like to thank his parents for all their support over the past 4 years and his friends for making high school so much fun. Although I only met Rami this year, his fun and creative ways soon became a source of laughter during all our classes. His confidence and introspective nature led to many an in-depth conversation, which are a testament to his curiosity about life and his willingness to discuss the big issues. Rami is destined for great things, and I'm excited to see where the future will take him. Congratulations, Rami.
Congratulations to Syed Murtaza Shaw. I am very proud of the young man that you have become, and I appreciate all of the time that we had together to get to know one another. Good luck in your future endeavors, and I know that York University is lucky to have you.
Adnan would like to take this opportunity to thank his parents and his siblings for their continuous support. He'll be attending George Washington University in the fall as a biomedical engineering student. As his AP biology teacher, I'm happy to know that he'll be pursuing his interest in science. I'm certain he'll be very successful in his chosen path. Good luck and congratulations.
Congratulations, Emma. it is absolutely still possible to make a difference. Good luck on your next adventure.
Marie has attended ASD for the past 8 years. She would like to be remembered for her hard work and perseverance, and as a student who always tried her best in everything that she did, seeking clarification and help when she needed it. Marie is grateful beyond words to her parents for all of their endless love and support. Marie has been an amazing English student this year, and I'd like to wish her great health and happiness in all of her future endeavors.
Lori would first like to thank her family to their endless love and support. No matter where she is, her home will always be wherever they will be. To her teachers, Lori would like to first thank them for not only teaching her the academics, but also making her into a better person in terms of responsibility and respect. To her friends, words cannot explain how much she is going to miss all of you. Lori has no doubt that you will all be successful in university and beyond, and she looks forward to the day when you all meet again.
Salem would like to thank all of his friends and family for the plethora of support throughout his high school journey. His favorite memories at ASD will be his AMIS experiences and the RT with the boys. It is with great pleasure that I'd like to say congratulations to Salem Siraj, class of 2020. I wish you all the best in the future, and it has been my pleasure being your counselor this year. Dow Swart is so grateful for her parents' support, compassion, and patience. She would also like to thank her friends for being such amazing people who taught her so much about herself and the world. She is excited to start her college experience. As her counselor, I am grateful that I had the opportunity to get to know Dow. She is a wonderful young lady, and I will miss her in the coming years. I wish her all the best in her university and future endeavors.
Matilda would like to say a very special thank you to her teachers, counselors, and her parents who have made her into the person she is today. They made this journey a wonderful one and have truly prepared her for life after high school. She is excited to start a new chapter of her life in September and meet many new fantastic people.
Franciszek Tarno Buatovich will be attending Drew University in the fall. Frankie would like to thank his friends, family, and faculty who helped him throughout the years. Mr. Hurt and I appreciate his love of geography and history and wish him all the best next year.
Sam is planning on attending the School of Medicine at the University of Queen Mary. He's extremely thankful for his family and friends for supporting him throughout high school. He's had a great year and hopes to see everyone again soon. Sam, I'm certain that your dedication and commitment to your goals will pay off at the end, but don't be too hard on yourself. Best of luck.
Zaina Tripp. Zaina would like to give a thank you to the Arts Department and everyone who has enabled her to do her creative projects. She is most looking forward to creating more films in a new environment and meeting new people.
Congratulations, Dimitri. Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Congratulations and good luck next year.
Ava would like to thank all her friends and family for their constant love and support, except Gretchen. It's been an honor to have Ava in class and also coach her on the ball field. Good luck next year.
Mona would like to thank her parents for their endless support and encouragement. This was her first year at ASD, having moved from Canada. She would like to take this opportunity to thank her teachers, support staff, and fellow students for welcoming her into the ASD community. Best of luck.
The last 7 years at ASD have enabled Lily to challenge herself as a student athlete, get out of her comfort zone as a performer and artist, and experience other cultures within the UAE and globally. She greatly appreciates the insight and support of the many teachers she has had at ASD. Lily would especially like to thank her parents, brother, and extended family and friends for continuing to champion and encourage her unconditionally. She will be joining the Bryn Mawr College class of 2024 and thoroughly looks forward to what this new opportunity will bring. Lily is most inspired by this quote from her feminist icon, Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Women belong in all places where decisions are being made. Congratulations, Lily.
Isabel Weaver has been at ASD since grade one. She will be attending Reed College next year and will miss her friends and family at ASD. Jackson Wissenhunt has been at ASD since grade three. He would like to say a special thank you to all the teachers who have shaped him into the student that he is today. He would also like to thank his family for supporting him for the last 4 years of high school and for also helping him become a successful student. Jackson will attend John Cabot University in Rome and is thankful for everyone who has made this possible.
Sam Winter's favorite activity at ASD was track and field, where he was a vital member of the 4x400 meter relay team. Sam's happiest memories are being at school with his friends. Sam would like to thank his parents, teachers, and friends for all the support and good times. Sam will be attending Loyola Marymount University in the fall. Sam, your corner table in the library will miss you. We wish you all the best of luck.
Iker Uteralde. Iker wanted to thank his friends, teachers, coaches, mentors, and especially his parents and brother for always pushing him to do whatever he wanted to do and be whomever he wanted to be. Iker will be attending Tulane University in New Orleans, Louisiana in the fall. He has also been offered a place on the men's cross-country team and looks forward to continuing his athletic pursuits as a Green Wave. I would like to congratulate Iker on his graduation and wish him all the best for the future.
Abdullah has been at ASD since grade 8. He's a kind and caring young man who has enjoyed living in Dubai and traveling in the region, giving him the chance to connect with his roots. Having spent the majority of his childhood in Minnesota, he is excited to return to his home country, the United States, where he will continue his education. Abdullah plans to pursue a degree in business, and we wish him the very best.
Noah would like to thank his family and his friends for all the support, and is blessed to be in the position he is in today. He's extremely grateful for the gift of education, and can't wait to pursue economics and help create a better future for all.
Adam Zaimovich cherishes memories of time spent with his friends at ASD with a special shout-out to nighttime. Mr. Ridley's public speaking class was by far the best class Adam took in high school. Adam learned many life lessons and made great friendships during his 5 years on the track and field team, and I've been honored to be his coach and track mom for every one of those years. Adam would like to thank his friends, family, coaches, and teachers for supporting him. Adam will be studying business at IE University in Madrid in the fall.
And finally, Aleena Zaman would like to thank her parents, sisters, and friends for all the love and support they've given her over the years. Aleena, you are such a smart, insightful young lady, and you were a calming force in our crazy global topics class. Good luck in the future, as I know you'll succeed.
Okay, seniors, let's do this. Let's make this official. The 27th graduating class of ASD, we're going to take our tassels from right to left. Woo! Now it's official. You are graduates of ASD and now moving on to be alums. Congratulations. Proud of you.
The American School of Dubai, class of 2020. Congratulations on your graduation. You are the first class in the history of the world to graduate like this. There's a necessity and importance of something in boxing that they call rolling with the punches. A shot comes, and you just kind of catch it and you roll it off, and you take the weight of the shot and you catch it and you roll with the punch. And coronavirus is sort of throwing a little bit of a punch at your graduation. This is a beautiful opportunity to learn how to smile when things don't happen exactly the way that you want, and to recognize that there's still an opportunity to take what happens and make something out of it. You gotta take lemons and make lemonade. So I just wanna say congratulations to all of you. Class of 2020, congratulations. I hope this looks cool, because this is for your celebration. All right, here we go.